today's top AI drama. One of Meta's most high-profile AI hires is already calling it quits, just 5 months after joining on a $1 million package. Rishabh Agarwal, a seasoned AI researcher who arrived at Meta's brand new superintelligence labs, recruited directly by Mark Zuckerberg and AI head Alexander Wang, has announced his resignation. On X, formerly Twitter, he wrote, "This is my last week at AI at Meta. It was a tough decision not to continue. But after 7.5 years at Google Brain, DeepMind, and Meta, I felt the pull to take on a different kind of risk. Let that sink in. Someone lured with a top-tier compensation plan, but walked away for something more uncertain." Agarwal is not alone. He joined several researchers who resigned recently, a public signal that Meta's AI talent push might be facing internal turbulence. Despite hiring blitz tactics, massive offers, and bold proclamations, the lab is already leaking top minds. It's a wake-up call. Powerful talent packages don't guarantee stability, clarity, or long-term alignment. For Meta, this could be a setback in its race to catch AI leaders like OpenAI and Google. Their team already lost the likes of Avi Verma and Chhaya Nayak, with some returning to their former employers. Artificial intelligence is not just about algorithms. It's about people, culture, and purpose. And right now, Meta's AI culture is being tested. Stay tuned as this story unfolds.